What's up, guys? So it's gonna be our first night back at the gym since this COVID bullshit happened. I'm not really looking forward to it, but yeah, let's see how it turns out. I'll check back in with you guys in a little bit. Take it to her. We the best music. Take it, fuck these niggas up. Another one. All right, boys, we just got the fucking gym. I'm not looking forward to this shit. But yeah, we'll catch up with you guys when I'm all done with this bullshit. First day back, not going too bad, boys. Yeah, we have Planet Fitness. Slide on a pink we got this whole section to ourselves because we're important in the icy chain. While you claim that you're rich, that's a false claim. I'll be straight to you. I wonder if I could get a job there.
Easy.
Even though I got fired for sexual harassment.
Fucking dude. How long ago was that?
That's when I worked at the dog track.
When you were like 18 or something, 19?
Yeah. I'm gonna tell those two employees to go fuck each other.
They got mad at you for that for real.
Yeah, they went and told on me and shit.
That's just age, dude. That fucking place was full of it.
Yep, they went and fucking told on me. And then next thing I knew, I'm getting fired for sexual harassment. I actually quit before I can get fired, but
I fuck this, I quit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we out here. Fucking. Sorry if you guys can't hear shit, the fucking interstate is right over there, so fucking. Yeah. Yeah, we getting it, guys, we getting it. Leave those likes, motherfuckers, so we can keep doing shit like this. So, you think I'll be alright to fucking just pop in now, or? Old crazy boy?
Probably, he's pretty cool. I'll ask him if I know her.
I walked in, dude, they're looking at me like, who the fuck is this guy? I'm like, yep, yeah, Cody's gonna have to come save me, bro.
I was gonna like show him you want like a picture on Facebook. Like, I'm gonna say I walks in, just grab him. But I just didn't think about it.
Hell yeah.
But you probably won't be working here that much longer, dude.
That sucks.
He's ready to fucking go, I can tell. Why the vitamin shop? He was ready, dude.
Oh, is that the vitamin shop you're talking about?
Yeah. I was like, you're trying to hire me.
Leave a like if you guys think Cody should work at the vitamin shop. Alright, guys, we just finished up the first night at the fucking gym. I'd have to say it was a success. Fuck yeah, boys. We're gonna have to do more of this shit, yo. But yeah, don't forget to leave a like. If you like what you've seen, subscribe to your boy. Yeah, motherfuckers, we outta here.
I'm fresh off the plane, I check my chains and all my luggage. You think that designer make you different, but it doesn't. You don't know the difference between getting rich and buzzing. Creeping in that Jeep with GR3, yeah, that's my brother. If she think it's something, I can drop her like it's nothing. No, it's fine, I'll find another hoe. That diamond's diamond.